Webco maintains a network of the raw material suppliers that includes some of the leading stainless steel manufacturers in the world. In this simplification of the strip production process, manufacturers transform molten metal into large slabs of flat product. Mill operations hot roll the slab, followed by pickling, cold rolling, and annealing processes that ultimately yield coiled flat product ready for slitting into strip.
Manufacturing feeds the flat rolled steel master coil through a slitter, cutting the material into precise widths, then spooling onto individual slit coils that are stacked on a pallet. Products are inspected to meet stringent specifications before they are shipped to Webco, a leading manufacturer of welded steel tube products.
Webco receives and inspects steel slit coils shipped by the raw materials manufacturers. These inspected coils are uncoiled and fed into the strip splice welding station.
In the strip splice welding station, Webco's proprietary welding process joins slit coils to create the long links required for underwater umbilical service, as well as other demanding downhole oil and gas applications. Superior to the conventional industry welding process, the resulting autogenous weld is subsequently annealed and X-rayed for quality inspection.
After being processed in the strip splice welding station, continuous long links of slit coils are fed into the LSC buildup process, where they are wound onto a larger strip coil reel.